Gaylord ballroom to normal property. And it can seat 7,000 guests here. Now, for everyone that's in the front of the boat, you're going to see that white brick wall. That white brick wall is the original exterior wall of the Magnolia. Now, that section opened back in 1977 with 6 and 1 presidential suite. So if you stay for that step in and you'll jump through windows, well, you would have had a lovely view of what was an important black and white. Several U.S. presidents, as well as 70 people.